My experience with Captain Rodriguez is he's really a hardworking and excellent in this job as military observer. And working with him in the team side was a great experience because I learned from his reports and how he works. And he is exemplar in his work. He put his best effort in everything he do. He is a good example to all military observer in the mission. Daniel puts his heart and soul to the task given to him. As a military observer here in MINUSCA, we do patrol in different villages. We extract information, intelligence information to the civilians about the security situation of the villages and about the armed groups. He's very good in making the report, yes. Daniel is very good. We worked together in Team Site Bambari Sector Center for 8 months.
Ejército Nacional, patria, honor, lealtad.